All right, YouTube, we back, we back, we back. As y'all can see, I done cleaned up my garage. Y'all know something good coming back home. If I made these changes after this garage looking like this, it's gotta be something good, and I'm pretty proud of what we done did. But I will say this, I do have a new profound respect for people doing body work. This is not an easy job. I sat up there and helped this man for a whole week doing body work. And man, they kicked my butt. So anybody doing body work, paint, shots out to y'all, because it take a lot to get these cars in the condition where you can paint it. I mean, and it takes a lot, I mean, just a time, real tedious time, getting in between cracks with sandpaper, all that stuff. So shout out to anybody that do paint, body work. Shout out to my cousin Phil once again for helping me with the car. I do have the car home, so I will bring y'all video tomorrow of the car and what we got going on, what it looking like now. So here's to the video. Also, make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe to the video as well, or to the channel, excuse me, not the video, but the channel. Hey YouTube, we back at the shop, What's this, day number three? Got the car here warming up right now so we can go ahead and see what this primer gonna look like on top of this metal. We gotta go ahead and get this metal with some primer on it. The reason being, cause we ain't trying to get no rust. That's when I did all this work, so I'm gonna let y'all see what it looks like right now. Had to come back again with another video so we can get some doggone paint, get some more stuff done. Waiting on this guy over here to get his AirPods in and get some music playing, because you can't paint without music, but I can't record without doggone music being played or copyright. So that's where we at. And y'all, some more previews on body work. Knocking that down with 80 and then 180. This guy don't hurt it. Thank you.
key, I keep turning them.
Trying to get away from that overspray.
We back. Let's see what he got going on. Him is in here mixing up. Let's get all 2K primer in black. Coat number two. So I see that thing with no light. Cause when that light hit it, it danced. She popped.
All right, YouTube. We back, got the four coast of clear. This is what we looking like. I remind y'all, this is nothing but shop lights. We looking at the ceiling. Can I clear that damn light in? Now we finna get y'all some light until I really see flakes popping. There's that glass, man. Right, man, look at that. Care what nobody say. That little short motherfucker can make.